They say every cloud has a silver lining, and in this case, I believe my time feeding Galactus has opened my eyes to the wonders of food. I would like to partake in some Italian food if you know of a good place.
Boom!
The smell. This is perfect. I believe this will satisfy my hunger more than adequately. I hope they have cheesy garlic bread.
Sweet Aunt Petunia, time for some fun!
Oh, I sure hope the world isn't plunged into some terrible apocalyptic danger anytime soon.
Sweet Aunt Petunia, it's time. Time for some fun!
Going increasingly careless with my board. Another piece of it broke off and was stolen before I could reattach it. May I burden you once more to return it to me? Thank you. After all this trouble, I'm considering upgrading to a more robust vehicle. How does the silver monster truck driver sound?
See this face? It's not a happy face. And it's all because of joyriding crooks tearing up and polluting the streets in their trucks! Take my environmentally friendly truck and punish those smoke-spewing death machines! See this face? It's not a happy face. And it's all because of joyriding crooks tearing up and polluting the streets in their trucks! Take my environmentally friendly truck and punish those smoke-spewing death machines! Think twice before making unnecessary journeys in the future.
Did you see that?
Thank you.
The world isn't plunged into some terrible apocalyptic danger anytime soon.
I've noticed some shifty-looking creatures skulking around here. They may dress like people, but they ain't fooling me. Let's take them out before they cause any trouble. Thanks for the help. I'm glad they turned out to be real monsters this time, and not just trick-or-treaters. I chased a gang of those sinister-looking goons here, but they escaped in a bunch of funny-looking cars before I could catch them. Ram those suckers off the road.
Video game solid for the last.
Oh, what? should...
Like you took care of those guys. For now, at least. Or for good. I don't know. I'm supernatural, but I ain't psychic. Anyhow, take this for your trouble.